And the Quilly Award goes to Eric Robertson for Transform.
Hi there, I'm Anna Prosser Robinson reporting live from Hollywood, California, here at the National Academy of Best-Selling Authors Bestseller Summit and Golden Gala Awards. And I am joined by Eric Robertson, co-author of Transform, and you are holding a Quilly in your hand. You've just been honored as a best-selling author. How do you feel right now?
I feel great. I'm really happy. Thank you.
What does it mean to you to be honored as a best-selling author?
Well, you know, a lot of my work is about educational reform and renewal, and I support and empower and inspire parents. And so to finally be rewarded for that is just wonderful. It's just great.
That's great. Tell me about your contribution to the book. What did you write?
I wrote about how to combine being a successful business person and a successful parent at the same time with Brian Tracy. And it's really exciting to be on the bestseller list with an expert like him.
Yeah. It sounds fascinating. What are some of the things you hope people will take away from reading what you wrote?
Really, it's about love. You know, it's about loving yourself, loving your children, accepting yourself for who you are, and that's really important. And then when you do that, you're good to go.
Great. Well, if people want to learn more about that, learn more about you, where can they find you?
They can find me at the title of my book, which is OopsTheParentingHandbook.com. So that's OopsTheParentingHandbook.com. Yeah, join me there. Facebook, Twitter, all the social media.
Great. Sounds awesome. And before I let you get back to this awesome event, is there anyone you want to say a special thanks to?
Sure. So first of all, I really want to thank all my teachers, spiritual and academic. Without them, I wouldn't be here. And of course, a great word of thanks to my parents, grandparents, ancestors, everybody at DNA Agency, and a special warm thanks to Jose Gomez.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time to speak with me, and congratulations again on winning a Quilly.
Sure. Thank you so much. Thank you.